Hey you guys, so I am going to show you what I got from Iceland in terms of snacks. We really didn't do any type of shopping because there was a mall, but we didn't go to the mall. So anyways, at the duty free shop, I've obviously gone a little crazy, but I got the Kinder Bueno. This is the 16 individually wrapped fingers. Candy, but they come in like these package size here, which I think I ate all of it except for this one. I saved this one so I could show you guys, but pretty much the rest were eaten. But I'm completely obsessed with these bars. Now you can see them in what is it called, World Market. And I saw them at a gas station somewhere around DC. So they're slowly creeping into the States, but I absolutely love this. It's made with like, I held it upside down for the, but it has like milk and hazelnut, and it's superb. I absolutely love this. So this is something that I got for the snacks. I just use this as a container because it's pretty much an empty box. So I got a few more items that I want to show you. So I got Prince Polo. This is actually one of the candy bars that is popular there. So I picked this up. I also picked up Kit Kat Chunky. And this one is in caramel. So I can't wait to dig into this. Apologies for my nails because I really didn't have time to do them. And then here is the Kit Kat Chunky peanut butter, I believe. Yeah, this is peanut butter. And then Milka is actually a very popular candy bar too. This one is also in hazelnut, I believe. And then I also got this Sport Munch. Or a sport lunch, also another, like, they're very popular with wafers, chocolate covered wafers, anything. So I just wanted to try these out. And then when I went to the gas station, I thought that this was the Bueno, but this was not the Bueno, this was the Maxi. It's a little different, but it still tasted good. And then look at this, whoops, Mentos Choco. So I'm gonna try these on camera for you guys. Let's just say this is Iceland snacks mukbang. So I'm gonna go ahead and try this one first. This one is, let me see, Milka chocolate, and I think it's just the wafers, but it is not in English. I'm gonna try this. If you guys have never been to Iceland, you have to go. It is superb. I will link my Instagram so you can see the photos, but everywhere you go is so scenic. It is just crazy. And it's not that cold compared to like the East Coast. The first day that we got there was like windy. So that was still not too cold, but it was just windy. We rented a car and we drove about 6 hours south along the south coast of Iceland, but everything was so picturesque. You see waterfalls everywhere. It was just serene. So, okay, biting into this. It honestly tastes like a Kit Kat. I think pretty much everything's gonna taste like a Kit Kat. Because it has wafers and everything. This is really good. Love that. Okay. Anyone who knows me knows that I'm such a junk food addict. It's actually pretty bad. I mean, obviously I got this like 2 days ago and I'm already down to one bar. It's insane. Okay, and so I'm gonna do the Kinder Maxi. It looks like this. This one's like, it's actually a milk cream base, which I'm not sure if you can, but it's still good. I'm gonna try some more. I wanna save room for like the other ones too. So I've never actually had a Milka before, and they had so many different flavors. Oh, this one's actually toffee. Yeah, I got the Milka and the toffee, but I think this is actually maybe two candy bars in one, Milka and Dame, and they collaborated to put it together. But I got another one, the hazelnut, for my sister. So I went there to, you know, I usually, whenever I travel outside the States, I usually get a magnet for my refrigerator. So I was going around getting a magnet, and I was gonna say like either that or an ornament. They did actually have an ornament, several ornaments by the way, but I didn't really like the way they look, so I didn't get that. I ended up just getting a magnet there, which was awesome because it was a magnet of the Icelandic horsies. They were so cute, so cute. All right, so here's the candy bar. So it's like milk chocolate with bits of toffee mixed in between. Okay. I hate when I didn't buy enough of one. Okay, I'm gonna save this for later. Okay. I'm gonna try the chunky double caramel Kit Kat. I didn't see this before, so I was like, ooh, what is this? So the top is caramel, and it's got the Kit Kat at the bottom. So good. I'm gonna save this, because I still have a few more to go through, and I bet you this is probably about the same thing too. If I can get it open. Yep, same thing. This is really good actually. Okay, so now the popular Prince Polo. Everybody seems to love this. Aww. Mine's a little bit, ooh, it's like all crumbly. Dang it. Must have been all that transporting it. All right. Okay. So this is definitely one of those wafers, you know, without the chocolate, and this one's like covered with chocolate. I think the chocolate itself is like a little dark. It tastes a little dark. So let me show you. It's all crumbly actually. Let me shake off the crumbles. But you can see how it's like wafers on the inside, and then it's covered with dark chocolate. Okay. Okay, now my favorite bueno is when you open it up, there's two bars inside, which is great because if you really, you know, want to be good, you can just eat one of the bar and save the other for later. But who eats just one bar? Yesterday I had 3 packs of these. That's insane. I went to the gym today though. So anyways, all right, 2 of them, and then you just open it by this little like tab right here. Dun, 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 dun. And then It's like Ferrero Rocher in a bar. Looks like this, and then like that. So good. I love hazelnut anything. Okay. Now one more. Mentos Choco. Caramel and chocolate. This is gonna be so different. I've never had this before. So it looks like this. So the outside is caramel. And the inside is filled with chocolate. It's not bad. I wouldn't say it's my favorite, but it's not bad. Ooh. I have Dex next to me, and I put that down and startled him. Dexy, show people your face. Why are you so grouchy? Why are you so grouchy? Show people your face. He always wants to sleep. I took a bath for him yesterday. So he's nice and clean. He usually gets baths about once a month because you don't want to overdry his skin. But if you guys want to see a video on how to care for a hedgehog, let me know and I can make one for you. But that is it for my Iceland snacks mukbang. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I will post something on my food channel, it's just I haven't got around to it yet. And I did vlog through my entire trip there, so you will see that coming up soon as well. But if it's not on your list to go, it better be after this and after the vlog. So okay, I'll see you guys in my next one. Bye.